So we are going to eat again, guys. Eat is life, guys. Eating is life.
Gotta keep eating. Eat to stay alive.
We are only eating, guys. Eating is life for us. Because we feel hungry. I think the haircut is almost 2 hours.
2 hours?
Or 1 hour. Because I need to have a hair treatment.
Oh, you want to keep your feet on too?
Hair treatment.
Okay.
So guys, we are in Gerry's. Gerry's customer is always right. So hello guys. Kamusta naman guys? Me guys, mura na mo kinabuhi dari. Always eating and eating and eating again. We are waiting for our food to be served.
No, my eyes.
Right?
Just here, just so.
What? Because of the sun?
That and too much TV.
Maybe you can watch them.
I need to wear my glasses for a while.
Oh, do you have glasses?
Yeah.
I think you bring your glasses.
Yeah, I did. Yeah. When my eyes get tired like this, I usually wear them for a little while and they're all white.
Yeah, because if you are getting older.
Yeah.
Guys, we always get pork. We are looking for a stand, phone stand, but price is really mahal. It's expensive. The stand is almost 1,500. It's really expensive.
What is?
Yeah. Because we can buy it, that one? 500?
Yeah. How much is it here?
1,500.
That's what?
That's 1,500.
Yeah.
It's times 3 price.
And it's restaurant.
Yeah.
Restaurant prices.
Mm. It's the place prices.
It's just being able to eat it out.
Yeah.
Which is.
Tanda ko na yung stand, guys. Pero, ang mga price dito sa San Frans, we ask that it's 500, but it's only one. It's small one, 500. 450. And here, they have a stand, and it's 1,500. Look, handsome. This look handsome, more than
this.
It's really tired already. His face already tired.
Tired eyes.
Tired eyes. Maybe because of the weather.
No.
Or what?
Too much watching.
Too much watching phone.
Phone and TV.
Phone and TV while lying down. That's why, guys. Ma, that's so now I know. You want to go anywhere?
Yeah.
Because you don't want to watch cell phone, TV every time.
That's all such. The pineapple can juice.
Pineapple can. It's a glass. Thank you.
Thank you.
Pineapple can. Do you know the pineapple can?
No.
guys, pineapple can down ni guys. Can di ay ni guys, can. This is a glass, not a can. And now,
how long did he say before the get served?
Hmm?
How long did he say before?
25 minutes.
Oh, that's not bad.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Generally, we also serve with 30 minutes. Mm. So, nag-serve sila dari aog, plato, water, and juice. So, we are going to wait. Wala man kayo tao, guys. But if it's a holiday, there's a lot of people here. Like Christmas, or New Year's, like that. Please do not leave your children unattended. Unattended. So, digutom na po mi guys. Muna mga ako na kami. We are already hungry after taking coffee. Coffee will get you more hungry. Then you say that you are hungry, then we take coffee. That's why we are still hungry. We still feel hungry, guys, because we have taken coffee too much. We bought the coffee in both cafes. It's medium size, then that's too much. That's too much coffee. It's already here. Food.
See. I will make mix or.
Okay. The food is already here, guys. Thank you. So we are here. The food is here already. So let's pray. Heard it before this food as well. Amen. Oh, it's hot. Yeah, this is so hot. Mix na ko ang ano guys. Ang sisi. I mix the sisi in there. Pork sisi. The taste, my love.
Really nice.
So it's really nice food here. So that's it, guys. Yummy. It's really yummy.
Mm. 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 M
apple too. It's really nice. Do you always drink pineapple juice?
No.
Only here in the Philippines?
Only here because it's really nice pineapple.
Pineapple rum order from the guys. You only order pineapple, even in jellybean, it's pineapple juice.
This pineapple juice is fresh. It's a pineapple juice in New Zealand. It's always got preservatives in it. It doesn't taste the same. It doesn't taste like really fresh pineapple. Like the Coca-Cola that's here. It's got less sugar than what we have in New Zealand. The coconut milk is really sweet.
We don't always drink Coke Zero, but still sweet, the Coke Zero.
Not as sweet.
Murot na mo 1.5.
Thank you.